Bitch. She's still alive.
Thanks for the assist.